From the heart of the Arklatex, your local election headquarters, NBC 6 News.
Adrian Perkins, he wins the most votes tonight, 29% of the vote.
We have to let them know that our hope for Shreveport to have brighter days.
You know, we have a vision for this city, and we're going to work extremely hard to fulfill that vision.